Hi, I'm going to demonstrate a cobra exercise, and that's for the back of your core as well as your overall strengthening spine stability. So we're going to come back. I'm going to bring my shoulder blades together and lift up. Keep your legs active. Don't necessarily flare them up or that's going to fire your lower back. Just make sure they're active. And then lower and then raise. Being on the platform gives me an extra few more inches for my range of motion to go down. And so three sets of 15 is perfect. Hold it at the very top to engage that. Good job.